Callie, welcome to my channel. Yay! And today I have
MCA Squad.
And what does MCA stand for?
Mariah,
Chloe,
Hillary.
And what were you going to be doing today, guys?
Making slime.
Are you guys excited?
Yes.
Okay, so stay tuned and you're gonna see how to make slime. They're gonna be teaching me how to make slime, right guys?
Yeah.
So let's see, because I don't know how to make slime. Y'all know how to make slime already?
Yes.
Are y'all gonna show them how to make slime?
Yes.
Okay, so here we go. So guys, are you gonna tell them what we need? What is all the stuff here?
You need Tide, you need glitter, you need shaving cream, food coloring, lotion, and glue.
Elmer's glue.
And you need a bowl to make it in, and you need a mixing tool and containers. To store your slime.
So,
okay, let's get started. What do we do?
So first, you add the glue. So here we go.
Guys, I don't know what they're doing.
That's a lot of glue, girl.
Barely.
Like,
ooh, it feels so good to make. I'm sorry, this young.
Okay, next you need shaving cream.
More or less?
Good.
That's good.
But from the glue you put in there.
And we mix?
Yeah, I mix until it's mixed.
Like this again.
Tell the people that they should mix.
You should mix until it's
until
like.
It's like this.
Like not chunky?
You can add food coloring.
I'm adding.
I'm adding.
This is not even slime. This slime part didn't come yet.
You have to add food coloring.
Oh, okay.
How do you like it?
I'm adding some 2 drops of red.
So wait, can I add 2 colors?
Yeah. Chloe's adding yellow.
Let me see.
And 2 drops.
I would like green and yellow.
Chloe, I think that's enough.
Well, Chloe, she didn't add more.
Yeah.
Just 1 drop?
No.
2.
2 of each.
Who got, there's yellow, right?
Yeah.
Okay, then you mix. After it's mixing good, you add some lotion. Hold on.
Lotion?
Yeah.
Well, you gotta mix yours a little bit more.
Yeah.
But when is it gonna turn into slime?
When you add the Tide.
How do you like open this?
I'm gonna add this.
Chloe, how much glitter you gonna add?
Oh my god.
Leave her alone. She wants her stuff to be extra glossy, right? Yeah.
This is the opening.
Why you bite it?
Because I don't need to open it.
You see, look at your crafty spoon.
Oh!
That's what happened to me the first time. And then I learned that 4-year-old is old.
So why you didn't warn me?
Because it was funny when it happened to me.
Chloe, you don't need no more food coloring. That step passed already.
Okay, now we
add ties to make it come together. And he slime.
Okay.
It's gonna wow, that's how you hold it.
And add slowly.
Add a little bit at a time.
So like
add a little bit at a time.
Why?
Because then it will turn into rock.
I learned my lesson from that.
I learned my lesson from the first time I made slime.
So basically, you just keep mixing
until it like start forming, until it like stops sticking. You're going with your hands now?
Yes. Then you start kneading with your hands.
I'm not going with my hands yet.
So when do you know to start going with your hands?
When it starts unsticking to the bowl.
When you can pick it up. Yeah, that's when.
When you can pick it up. I think I'm gonna go in now.
Me and Chloe over here looking confused, like, okay, what now?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm gonna go in with the hands now.
Oh.
Whoa.
So she said.
Oh, and there you have it. So what I'm supposed to do, just do this.
Knead it until it gets unsticky.
Like this.
Need more tie. You need a little bit more.
Not a lot.
I think mine is pretty good.
I like them.
And you can just add more Tide if you have leftovers in your bowl. If you want to.
No, I need more Tide.
There it goes. I like mine. It's a nice.
No, I need more.
You really don't need no more Tide.
So what I need then?
Probably shaving cream.
See, it's good.
And here we have it, guys.
Slime.
And that's it for our slime video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please
tell them like
and subscribe and comment this video if you guys want to see more DIY videos like this one.
So guys, this is the end of the video. I hope you like it.
See, this is for a shorty that we are with they. Slim body, nice lips with a gorgeous face. Born in Cali, but raised.